my journey with Microsoft dates to November 2016 when I was in my third year, when I finally got a chance to intern at Microsoft Research Labs India. I joined Microsoft because it was my dream company. I was really amazed by the culture and the openness and my relationship with my manager and my teammates. People here in Microsoft are pretty like-minded, hardworking, and most of all, they maintain a good work-life balance. You can connect with your managers very easily. They support you. Every 6 months, we have a career discussion where they talk about my future plans, where they talk about the future plans of the team and the company, and how they both can align with each other. So there are three things that bring me to work every day. The work is super challenging, and second is the peers. I have the most amazing set of peers in my team here at Microsoft. And when I come here, it feels that I'm working for the company and for myself. Be it the subsidy that they give on the food, or the sports facilities, the excellent gym, the outdoor tennis court. The work culture here is really amazing. I get to work on apps that we use in everyday life. My favorite app here from Microsoft is the SMS Organizer, which helps me track my payments. It helps me categorize stuff into spam and non-spam. That one memory that really calls out is when I was working for the Swachh Bharat mission. So I was in a team called the Project Sangam, and they were working to onboard a big government customer, Swachh Bharat mission. Initially, I thought that this was going to be an easy project, just a migration from one code base to another code base. It had a lot of challenges. But this was the first time when I saw that a project has actually helped people. So that gave me a lot of satisfaction. My favorite party here has been Microsoft STCI's family party, where we had a lot of fun. I'm really passionate about the kind of research that we are doing here at Microsoft. My parents feel proud when they tell my relatives that my son works in Microsoft. People look up to you. Like, if you say that you are from Microsoft, everyone looks up to you. I am Aditya Agarwal. I work as a software engineer for Microsoft's Bing team.